Actually, we're working on a band with Joey as our front.
Okay, so let's get into this because
we're
obviously...
called Naked Below the Line.
Guys, I am so excited to be here with you right now. Brad Pitt, Brian Tyree Henry, and Aaron Taylor Johnson. Bullet Train is one of my favorite films I've seen all year.
Yeah.
Great.
Look at that.
I know this sounds bad, but if a film can make me never look at my phone, didn't touch my phone for the entire time.
You were not the first person to say that. I was like, that's the standard now. If we can keep you off your phone.
It's a huge compliment because I am obsessed with my phone and I didn't even touch it for 1 second.
Wow. Wicked. I'm glad.
There you go.
The film's all about luck, fate, healing, karma. Ladybug is also obviously specifically very sort of health and wellness therapy vibes.
Mindfulness.
Yes.
Zen garden.
Zen levels. Yeah. Who out of the three of you is the most zen?
None of us.
Not a single zen.
What do you mean? Are you guys in the middle
Brad, please. No way.
You have got the laid back chill vibes, yeah, for sure.
You gave it that when you sort of went. At the beginning there with
you
the...
played in with that. That's good.
I feel calm just watching it.
Right?
It calms us all. Yes.
I'm calmer already.
Yeah. I feel like Brian's not calm now because he's seen that.
Yeah, it's a little unnerving. It's like, stop.
So I wanted to talk a little bit about the prep because, obviously, Aaron, you're from the UK. Mm. And when I was watching a lot of the scenes, like the quiet coach scene for you two, it really brought me back because those quiet coaches in England, they are mad. If you breathe, you get back slapped by a grandma.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, it's deep. Yeah. And I wondered if there was some method, did you guys go on like a Southwest train to, East Hampstead or something?
We're just really good.
That's
really good actors.
Wow.
It was a task because between each take, it was a lot of laughter. We were breaking each other up a bit. So it was hard to do, but when it got into it, it was easy to slap his face.
Yeah.
It was and I'm like, Brad, shh, you can't talk. You just gotta take this hit. Yeah, exactly. Yes, that's exactly how.
Yeah.
And if there was ever. Yeah, I know, I'm very really happy. Good.
But I'd like to say, I think one of the best nut shots ever laid down on camera.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Would you agree?
Yeah. I would say.
You agree?
Don't ask the room.
Not a shot of the nuts, but a nut shot.
Yeah.
I accidentally did that to someone the other day.
What?
No,
why
I didn't.
You accidentally nut shot
my makeup artist. I went, oh, and I nearly killed him, I think.
Yes.
So I really felt that in the film.
It all depends on the angle.
Aaron, obviously, you not method acting because you would have had to have been hanging off the back of an East-Western train.
Yeah, no, yeah. They didn't throw me out a few Southwestern trains. Just give that a try, no.
But you do
I do find myself running to catch a train every now and again. So that bit came
naturally. Do you catch trains?
Yeah. I live out in the countryside.
Oh my gosh. Imagine seeing you on a train.
I'm not going to East Grinstead way. I'm going out towards Bath, you see.
Right, well, don't tell them that. Everyone's going to be sat on that train waiting
Everyone's
for you now,
Everyone's going to be waiting. Being like, oh,
you might turn up with these two as well. It's going to be a nightmare.
No, we don't really hang out with him.
Oh, yeah.
Because I go on the train, you see.
He takes the train.
I get it. Listen.
We're jet set.
Yeah, I go.
Yeah.
If he's going, I'm taking the jet.
First class up in the sky.
Oh, hello.
Actually, on that note,
yes.
Before I launch my musical career, Brad, you're into guitar now since the pandemic.
Oh, boy.
He's into carrying it around.
He likes to carry the guitar.
If there's a guitar in there,
but
I'd like to see it.
We don't know if he's playing the guitar.
I think you're going to say,
is
Brad,
it an acoustic
you're a hell of
guitar?
A singer.
Is it electric
well,
guitar?
This is what I want to find out because I feel like Tangerine Lemon and Ladybug would be the greatest boy band
rolls off the tongue
of
pretty
all
easy.
Time.
Actually, we're working on a band with Joey as our front.
Yeah,
our front lady. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This would okay. So let's get into this because
we're
obviously
called Naked Below the Line.
And what genre?
You heard it here.
What genre?
And we only wear shirts.
What? No trousers.
Naked below the line.
Naked below the line.
Oh, I get it.
Yeah.
You're naked.
I mean, if you look at some of the press photos now, you'll see the band emerging.
Yeah.
With no trousers.
We're saving that for the big
ones.
For the big.
That's
reveal.
The album cover.
What genre is this band?
We haven't got to the music part of it yet.
Yeah,
once he's perfected the skills, we're
trying some things out in the studio. You know what I mean?
Brian, what's your vibe in the band?
It's a little bit of dance, trip hop / rock / Cockney music.
Cockney music.
Yeah,
that's my favorite.
See what I'm saying? Yeah. So I think we're gonna do a mashup.
We're
working.
Work in progress.
Okay. Well, because there's a lot of. I mean, you can get Bad Bunny on it because obviously
Exactly.
He plays the
wolf. Or he can do. What? He might he step on and do a little feature, but you know that's not easy.
Sorry,
we don't really.
Bad, you know, I know you want to chill out a little bit.
He can always do a little piece on it, but you know.
And also, Brian, didn't know, well, you obviously do know this, I don't know why you wouldn't, Lizzo follows you on Instagram, so get her.
Get Lizzo involved. I love Lizzo.
I mean, who doesn't love Lizzo?
She's fantastic.
So what about a feature from Lizzo? Do you two approve?
Oh, 100%. She's all day.
And I feel like you've been blessed because obviously Thomas the Tank Engine
was
voiced by Ringo Starr in the beginning.
And how about Aaron's Ringo Starr?
Bang
on. Very good.
And how about my man's Cockney?
Huh? Yeah, exactly.
Now,
20 out of 10.
It's said to me that is the most difficult of all the British accents.
So he is. Hello, mate. I can't even do it. I've lived
one
here
more time.
Hello, mate.
Thank you.
Hello, mate. Apples and pears. Hello,
mate. Yeah, and apples also and you pears. Have to do
oh,
that
God,
at the same
good.
Time.
Mate. Yeah, you have to be like... Running up and downstairs.
Is that what that motion is? I don't know. It's like you're carrying two
You didn't
two
get that
buckets.
In the movie.
No, I didn't get that in.
Did Aaron give you any tips?
This man doesn't need no tips.
No.
He had it.
It was easy. We just played off one another. So I was like, okay, if he's going there, I'm going to try to keep up with him. So yeah, it was. I did work.
It was extremely impressive. I'm not going to lie.
Thank you.
It's very hard to keep up an accent for that long. I can't keep up my own accent.
Yeah, because you're actually from Brooklyn.
Yeah,
York, right?
Yeah, that's where I was born. Yeah. That's where I spent the last 30 years.
What's your
years
American
life?
Accent? Come on.
Say
go see Bullet Train.
Go see, like, similar to yours.
Go see Bullet Train.
You
would now go without me.
Go see Bullet Train. Why am I not hired to do the promo for the
I don't know. I think we Fair did question. Just get it. We got some free press right now.
You missed a trick there, guys. I'm going to talk quickly about Instagram, because Aaron, you love to jump off things on your Instagram quite expressively.
Well, I just feel like, you know, if I could be like, you know, floating above air, that's where I feel kind of, you know, that's where I feel my safest.
That's where you...
Yeah. Wow.
I'm going to tell you right now that if you started a cult today, I would join.
I want to be like Levity.
That sounds like the way to get somebody into the cult.
I don't know, man.
What would happen at that cult? I'm into it. I'm
signing
on.
I'm signing on.
But you do seem to love it, and I wonder whether that helped with the stunts in the movie.
You're a levitation.
There is a moment I got to run and jump after the train, and that was
Did you do that IRL?
Wise.
Yeah.
IRL.
In real life.
For the kids.
For the kids, say.
The kids love that one.
Yeah, there was no harness, that, and I can, that was just fun. Yeah, that was sick.
Yeah, man, he's a badass.
You guys are rock stars. No harness.
A little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Oh, No Harness is the name of the album.
Yeah. That's the song.
Ah, give it up.
Also, that vocal just there.
Yo.
No,
there we go. Bam.
And then you just go, bam, and everyone knows.
Because that's the only chord he can play.
Guys, thank you so much for joining us on Kiss Breakfast. It's been a pleasure.
All right, thanks for having me.
So
please,
much.
Can I be your manager if you
yes.
Yeah.
As long as you speak an American dialect.
Yes, oh my God. No Harness is my idea. Nobody's getting away with anything.
Oh, yes.
Oh, well, thanks, guys. I'll be in Bullet Train 2.
Yes, you will.